Welcome back, and we have seen that Manchester United Champions League opener game against Bayern Munich, it has ended 4-3, and mistake from Andre Onana costed Manchester United tonight. Also, it was good to see Manchester United new striker Rasmus Højlund scoring his first goal for Manchester United. Give your thoughts in the comment section about Manchester United losing 4-3 against Bayern Munich at Allianz Arena. And thank you so much for your time. Smash the like button, smash the subscribe button if you are new. Stay safe and see you in the next video.